Welcome back, and Operation Football rolls on this Friday night. The Clarendon Bears are not the only Whitfield team defending a string of state championships. Wexford is home to the three-time Quad A champions. The North Allegheny Tigers on home turf against Mount Lebanon. Let's pick it up in the second half at Carson Newman Stadium. Jeff Clemens drops back and hits Elijah Zace for a first down, and he almost breaks away and scores the touchdown. That pass sets up Josh Bergman down near the goal line. The short run from 7 yards out, and NA's up 35-0. The Tigers just tore it up on the ground tonight, and Bergman was a big reason why. Watch him off and running again. Watch this play down the sidelines. He's got three guys on him. Watch him elude all three. Woo! Just like that. He's going to go 65 yards to set up another North Allegheny scoring effort. The ball downfield, down low, and this is Aduwu Owasiu. He goes in from 20 yards out and will not be denied. The defending champion Tigers off and running on their title defense, winning 55-7.